don't have to wake up.
But open your eyes.
What's the matter? Somebody hit you? Here. Let me help.
You get on his words.
Kind of busy here.
It sounds like real trouble. At the engine, they said Hope made a lateral assumption.
What do you hope? They're not happy about it?
Shit.
Come on.
They've paged for you 3 times already. There's something urgent at the engine. What are you doing in here anyway? I thought you were just a software.
The Derek's relying on it. They're maxed out at 190?
Parts per million, yeah, but those are precursors to precursors.
You're Wayland Park, aren't you? Why weren't you answering the page? I'll tell them you're incoming.
Jane, and we're headed out to the lake.
That sounds all right.
I didn't think I'd miss her this much. It's the patients. You start to realize they haven't seen a woman or a child. Shit, years now, right? How long?
Christ, Waylon, hurry up. They're waiting on you.
Ah, Mark. How do you close? Next patient incoming in arterial spin, still dark. We need you at the front terminal.
Got Gluskin out of his cell. Page him again. We need this Park guy in here now. Tell him he's got 15 seconds to keep his job.
Park!
Finally. Where have you been? Functional imaging interfaces and talking to the ASL. We got a patient 30 seconds out and we're blind inside his head.
Call into the chamber. Ask them to delay.
No. I don't need another performance evaluation. Mr. Park here is gonna have us up and running before we even know it. Right, Mr. Park? Are we happy, Mr. Park?
Steve? FMRI is still dark.
You're doubting our friend, Mr. Wayland Park? Which I consider more than unkind to his programming skill and considerable dedication to the Murkoff Corporation. Fuck me, they're bringing him in.
No! No, not again!
Yourself. This is a high security...
It's all right, Agent. Mr. Park was just surprised. I'm sure he's still calm and eager to finish his work. Take your seat. Quickly, Mr. Park. Head will need to roll if the fusion monitoring is not active when we put him in the engine. 5 seconds. 4. 3.
Arterial spin labeling is back online.
Good thing.
Positioning imaging, please.
You're finished, Mr. Wayland Park. You can leave. Don't expect anything but honesty in my review of your performance.
Sure, hold on. Never have we given Pentagora 25 million Delta.
You're done here, Mr. Park. Thank you, and goodbye.
You need to exit the room, sir.
Stories outside of class.
On the floor! Down! Hands where I can see him!
Mr. Wayland Park. Consulting contract 8208. Software engineer with a level 3 security clearance. Graduated cum laude from Berkeley, but still somehow not smart enough to realize that the last thing a fly ought to do in a spider's web is wiggle. Somehow dumb enough to think that a borrowed laptop, onion router, and firewall patch would be enough to fool the world's leading supplier of biometric security. Stupid, Mr. Park. More than stupid, in fact, that was crazy. I'm afraid we're going to have you committed. Mr. Park, will you willingly submit to forced confinement? Did you hear that, Agent?
He said yes, Mr. Blair.
Great. Oh, and, did I just hear Mr. Wayland Park volunteer for the Morphogenic Engine program?
That's what I heard, Mr. Blair.
That is brave indeed, Wayland. The Murkoff Corporation and the Onward March of Science both appreciate your bravery and sacrifice. Maybe you could administer Mr. Park here a light anesthetic.
Gladly.
Thank you.
enjoying our therapy session. Here, take the blade. You can rally our friend here. Get a little red on your hands. It's always healthy to express yourself. You keep it bottled up too long and you might do something you regret. You're one of those. Too good for the likes of us. Think you're different? Something special? There are no observers here. Now, get the fuck out of here before I change my mind.
Patient like you. Stole these clothes from a dead body I found. You gotta get me out of here. Please, just push the button. Open the door. We can get out of here together.
Stop that.
No! No!
Yeah. I love him.
Can you climb up?
I'm coming, Cooper! I just have to lock the... There. I'm coming! Hold on!
Come.
Thank you.
Feed me! Feed me! Feed me! Feed me!
Kill! Fuck off!
Thank you.
Thank you. Smile, smart. Chest and skin, you sucker.
Don't trust them. They'll tell you it's science. It's not. They were waiting for us in this place. Billy understood. They've always been here.
An emergency evacuation is in process. Please proceed immediately to the administrative block.
We did all the wrong things. They want to destroy us.
Doctor, tell me, what's the future cave?
Another parcel. Don't be afraid, you're doing his work, whether you know it or not.
I'm not the sick one, you lying motherfucker!
Don't you fucking look at me! Yeah.
Fuck you! Fuck you, you filthy piece of shit! Come here! No more sickness!
Ah!
No more lying! Ah! I'm not the sick one, you lying motherfuckers!
Oh God! One of them's coming! It's not even human anymore!
Block it! Shut it in!
Thank you.
bear. A small piece of flesh. Give him to Gluskin. That's the idea.
I don't want to get Gluskin's attention. He'll hurt us.
He'll hurt you. You make.
Drill a hole in anything.
Hell out of here.
You lost it, useless punk!
Darn!
Oh God! 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 Oh
rather die than be with me. Than die. Yeah. Darling, can't hide from me. You make yourself a gift for me. A delicacy to be unwrapped and unwrapped again. Savored. Here we go. I've been a little vulgar, and I want to say I'm sorry. I just, you know how a man gets when he wants to know. But after the ceremony, I've made an honest woman of you, I promise, I'll be a different man. A legacy to be the father I never had. I'll never let anything happen to our children. Not like... I know you must be as eager as I am to consummate our love. But try to enjoy it. Try to bleed less. I know the fair sex often endure the same wounds with your suffering, but you really need to make an effort. No, I'm so sorry, darling. Love isn't for everybody. Hold still now, darling. All these unsightly hairs. Oh, silky smooth, like a little girl again. Delicate bits.
No! No, don't! Please! Go! Ah.
God!
Let's get some help.
You're ugly.
Let's get some help.
You know if you were strong enough.
Oh, God.
Green cheese.
You have amazing bone structure, such soft skin. You're going to be beautiful. A woman has to suffer some things. It's not pleasant, I know. But just try to endure. For my sake. For the sake of our children. It won't take long. A few snips of the flesh here and here. Cut away everything vulgar. A soft place to welcome my seed, to grow our family. The incision will hurt, and the conception. And birthing is never easy. I'll make a cut fast. Just close your eyes and think.
Get back here!
You motherfucker!
You will have eaten me. Fine. Go. You and the rest of these ungrateful sluts.
hit.
One more. I tried, and I tried. You all betrayed me. You can hang like the rest of them.
I'm heavier than you look.
This is you on the honeymoon. I hate to imagine our anniversary. Hold still. God damn it, what are you? Oh, damn it, darling. No, you need to be me.
Been beautiful.
Huh.
I've seen more than enough dick and balls tonight to last me a lifetime.
Not all of them.
I'm attached to a man. Let's wrap this up and get back to the truck.
Hey, man. Park. How the fuck are you still alive? Help me up. Please?
Thank you.
press that button, there's no going back, Mr. Park. There's enough hard evidence in that video file to make a world of shit for our friends at Murkoff. You got out of Mount Massive alive, and we've done everything in our power to cover your tracks. But our enemies are twitching and malicious corporate paranoiacs with resources you're too moral to imagine. You won't be the only target. Anyone you care about, your wife, your child, there'll be nothing to Murkoff but ways to hurt you. I need you to understand the bridge you're crossing here. You will do irrevocable damage to the company. You might even get close to something like justice. But once you click upload, your life is over. Everyone you love is fucked. But it's the right thing to do. Is hurting Murkoff worth that much to you?